Local missions are really important to me because it's biblical, and that's what Jesus did. Jesus walked alongside people. He was around day to day, and he poured himself into the community, and I think that's what he calls us to do as well.
You got to take care of home first. When you do take care of home, people begin to trust you, and it makes it so much easier to then present God to the people when they can trust you and know where your heart is.
Northstar Neighbors is our local missions expression here at Northstar. God has uniquely created each of us with different gifts and talents and abilities, and he wants us to use those to reach our community. And so Northstar Neighbors is a team of teams that is made up of those talents and those gifts and those abilities. And we do that in light of a couple things. One, we know that God has commanded us to love our neighbor. And two, God has also commanded us to go and make disciples with where he has placed us. Right now, we have a variety of teams and ministries that are led by people within our Northstar body, and they meet a variety of needs in our community. So right now, we have groups that teach English to internationals. We have a team that meets home repair needs in our community. Teams that serve those who are facing social isolation, serving local cancer patients, and also our local schools.
This is one project that it was a divorced, separated couple with a daughter and a son. And just to watch them come together as a family during this project and see them grow together. And then the look on the baby girl's face, when I told her I got a little surprise for her, I walked her to her room. She didn't sleep in her room because it didn't have a floor. So I said, "What do you think?" First she goes, "Wow!" She couldn't believe her floor that we put in for her. It just brings the best out of people when you see that end result, the family coming together, and the daughter just excited about just a simple floor to walk on.
It's just that really the simple things in life that sometimes people need help with. So there's a whole team that can walk alongside any of the needs that people struggle with on a day-to-day basis.
It's called Northstar Neighbors because this is an initiative for our entire church. We want everybody to be involved to some extent because we want it to be a movement of our whole church serving and impacting our community and the city of Knoxville. And so there's a couple things I would want for you to consider. The first is, with our existing teams that we have, how can you serve or support one of those teams and ministries? Or God might be leading you to step up and lead a team based on a need that you see in our community or a talent or gift that you have yourself.
We don't just go and do projects and meet the families or meet people. We actually build relationships with them. It's important that not only does the church come alongside, but individually we should come alongside of the church to then be able to reach those people that need to know Jesus Christ.
The ultimate goal is for this just to become a part of who you are in your everyday life and in your serving. And so a great way to get started with that is to join a team of like-minded people that already have a plan in place to go out and to be sent. So just come alongside us.